some footage of us on the track the other day. So I'm going to point out that it was a invite only. We got to do 5 laps. We had to stay in line in that class pace car. It was pretty cool. Just trying to recapture some captured footage. You can see the pace car in front there. So every car had to stay in line. And this is called the Magic Mile. So this is New Hampshire International Motor Speedway. I'm going to show you my follow up to the crowd. A couple people standing at the bottom. This is a closed track session. So. We'd all stay in line, we couldn't pass the pace car or anybody else. And there's 5 courtesy laps. But we got to bring our rides out there. In this case, I had my daughter with me. Just the immenseness of the seating of the track itself. And this is not as easy as it looks. It's banked, but